Hello there. This is yet another Icelandic video I'd like to make now. I got some quite a bit of views on my last two videos, which I made, I think it's over a year ago. And I actually got a request for making a video about everyday phrases. Sorry for my throat. Had some cold last week. Okay. Icelandic everyday phrases. Start with the simple ones. When you're meeting someone, you can simply say sæll. Sæll. Notice the how the two L's sound at the end of the word, like this. It's quite unique in Icelandic. That simply means hello. You can also say hallo. That sæll is more respectable, maybe more. You know, if you like to be elegant or something like that. When you're saying goodbye to someone, bless, eða or vertu blessaður, vertu blessaður. Hvað segirðu gott? Hvað segirðu gott? That means how are you? Hvað means what? Segirðu means do you say? And gott is simply good, so it doesn't make sense when it's translated word for word, but this is what it means, how are you? Yeah, you can also say hvernig hefurðu það, how are you doing, how are you feeling, or something like that. Hvernig hefurðu það? Ég hef það fínt. I am doing fine. Someone might answer like that. Yes, I forgot actually about hvað segirðu gott. How you would answer if someone else asked you hvað segirðu gott. Ég segi allt gott. En þú? I'm doing fine. How about you? Is what that would mean. And við hvað vinnur þú? What do you do for a living? Við hvað vinnur þú? Vinna, that means work. Ég vinn í álverinu. En þú? I work at the aluminium smelting factory. How about you? You don't have to say how about you unless you of course, but if you would like to ask the other guy or girl what is working, you would say ég vinn í álverinu en þú. Okay. Next one, what time is it? Maybe not very applicable these days. It's almost everybody has a cell phone, tells them the time immediately. But if you don't or left your cell phone at home or something, then you can say hvað klukkan? Hvað klukkan? What time is it? Or Geturðu sagt mér hvað klukkan er? Can you please tell me what time it is? Okay, when you're trying to find some place, don't know where it is. Geturðu sagt mér hvar Hallgrímskirkjuturn er? Geturðu sagt mér hvar Hallgrímskirkjuturn er? Can you please tell me how to get to Hallgrímskirkjuturn? I know that last word is probably something that will hurt your tongue. But it's a church tower. One of the highest places in Reykjavík, I think. Can get a very good view over the city from it. Okay, when you're departing from someone, sjáumst aftur, sjáumst aftur, see you soon, or literally see you again. It's sort of like goodbye, but it can come after a goodbye also. Það var gaman að kynnast þér. Það var gaman að kynnast þér. It was nice meeting you. It was nice knowing you. And then a few more simple ones. Góðan daginn. That means good morning. Or afternoon, you can say góðan daginn till 6 o'clock in the afternoon. Formally the evening begins at 6 o'clock. But after 6 o'clock, góða kvöldið, eða gott kvöld, góða kvöldið, or gott kvöld. Good evening. Okay, let me scroll a little bit down my file. Okay, góða nótt means good night, góða nótt. Hvert ertu að fara? Where are you heading or where are you going? Ég að fara til Þingvalla. I am going to Þingvellir. The first parliament of the world, I believe. The oldest parliament. Then somebody would say to you, góða ferð. Góða ferð. That means have a nice trip. Okay, if you're in the shop or a restaurant and the waiter comes to you, or a girl working in a shop, or a boy, you know, a man, a woman, be careful to include everybody. I won't offend anyone. Okay, get ég aðstoðað. Get ég aðstoðað. Can I help you? Já. Ég ætla að fá eitt Snickers. Ég ætla að fá eitt Snickers. I'd like one Snickers. Didn't have to translate that one. Snickers. Probably everyone knows. I like it very much. Okay, gjörðu svo vel. Gjörðu svo vel. Here you go, please. When the one working in the shop gives you the goodies you bought. Gjörðu svo vel. Það kostar 200 krónur, takk. That will be 200 crowns, please, or kronur. Not sure how the Icelandic valuta translates to English. Yes, I think this is about it. If I can think of other phrases, or if you would like to see other phrases translated to Icelandic, please comment below, and I might do another video, because these are just the ones I could think of at the moment. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Bye bye. Bless.